Hey guys, Ligman Games Network here. So today we are going to be doing a criminal video of New Haven County. Me and my pal Jimmy Flanto here. We're taking the safe road to Plymouth. Oh, please, the door will be open. There's no way. So, me and my friend Jimmy Flanto here. We are going to go rob the ply warehouse. And, yes, I know, firearms on them, that's green around the thing. Why? I got terminated from the Explorer program. Long story short, I may or may not have shot the governor. We don't know if I did or I didn't. We know there were shots during a hearing and it came from my direction, so I got arrested. And that's how it is, so I'm gonna slow the fuck down. We gotta change clothes.
You get protection. 80% self-resolved, they don't go into the hospital. Some percentage go into the hospital, get treated, and go home. Some percentage go into the hospital, get a ventilator, they're on the ventilator, and they never come off the ventilator. And that is a situation where people just deteriorate.
We don't need baseball bats, we need knives. I have ammo to fight. Ready? Ready, let's go. Alrighty, here we go. So, here's the plan. I'm not telling him this because I'm not in D.C. or anything. So, Jimmy and I are going to rob the ply warehouse. We're going to stack this baby full of toilet paper and full of bounty paper towels and shit. Because this county is on lockdown. We cannot leave or enter the county. Other than that, it continues functioning as normal. Gas pumps are still not yet shut down. So that's why we can go around and waste all this gas. Otherwise, we're going to be driving at geriatric pace. I'll do more than 50. I'll go 80. Okay, so. Gotta bury something.
United States, New York is still number one. Louisiana has a is a quote-unquote hotspot. It has a cluster that is growing. And the people in Louisiana and in New Orleans are in our thoughts and prayers. We know what they're going through. And we feel for them. And we pray for them. And we know the difficulty they're under because we're dealing with the same type of situation. So our best to them, any way we can help them, we stand ready. Again, total perspective is the Johns Hopkins count that has gone.
Probably the first bacon hair I've wasted in a long time.
Stronger, but you get to see what they're really made of, and you get to see the best, and you get to see the worst, you get to see the beauty in people, and you get to see the opposite, the outpouring of support for the people of New York has been so inspired, not just from New Yorkers, I'm telling you, across the country, from across the world, you would be amazed.
That's your grandfather, is it?
Thank you.
There we go, yeah, it's definitely Russian music. Yeah, it's definitely, I know that tune. Revolution, man. Fucking bastards in their fucking limousines. Fucking learn to fucking drive. There we go. This is my criminal element, like, this is like all gonna be discontinued because, and this is like clearly an NRP crime. I have, like, no gun in my trunk. I mean, I do, but... yeah, you didn't hear it from me. That's where we're at. I have a gun in my trunk, you didn't hear it from me. It's not going anywhere. And also, I should have grabbed my 4x4. So, this is gonna get hit behind the hospital. If the cops ask, we have a camera.
Mm-hmm.
counties have a revenue loss, city governments have a revenue loss. So no one can say, Karen, well, I don't accept this reality of a revenue loss. It is a reality.
I hear fucking copyright. Okay. That is seriously like I gotta stop doing this like old ass tunes. I love the music, goddamn. Should I tell him about the plan? I feel like I should tell 24 if he wants in, but I'm just gonna go full fucking guns a-blazing. That fucking go loud.
Worker task force. I have to step back a second. I said I wanted to do everything. I want to just do a budget. I want to do the policy initiatives.
Okay, we move now. Making spirits bright. Okay. In the Christmas movie, making spirits
conservative estimate until we run out of ventilators. maximum projection of an apex number four ventilators was about 40,000, right? We have maybe about 12,000 in that range ventilators. That's before you talk about anesthesia machines, before you talk about splitting, and that number changes. We don't have an estimate of when we would get there. And hopefully we don't. Hospital that needs more testing kits. Again, we don't have enough. Hospitals tend to like to have supplies for a long period of time, which I understand. So they want to have a 1 month supply, a 3 week supply.
Yeah, I know. We're cruel. We're stealing fucking virus medication supplies. Okay, so we have to head to the warehouse then. And we go to the warehouse, or to the supply place. To West Point Motel, should have bought some gas. But we'll do that in West Point, where everything's cheap and free. Do West Point gas is cheap and free. Then the governor speak, yelling rant in the eyes. Homie's a great guy, This weapons warehouse is now our loading hole. Jimmy Flono and I make a great team.
Schools and localities and the state, as I see how much money continues to come in. The governor once again made a point of thanking
says the state has about 12,000 ventilators handy at hand right now. The projections are they may need as many as 40,000 before the apex or the of the infection rate is reached. All right, we'll take a break. We're going to come back with Lindsay.
Wait, I got the mask. The Christmas mood. Ding, ding.
On Saturday, with some rain towards the end of the day. Sunday is rather wet and breezy with temperatures in the 60s. Some rain, some higher elevation snow showers possible for Monday. Still a little bit cool and dry on Tuesday. Yeah.
All right, Lindsay, thank you. It's 12:30 right now. We want you to come back here in 1 hour.
Horny old John. Okay, so
true or false? According to an article in the Daily Mail, a survey
Latvian gamer has died. Just like your country. Wait, Latvia still exists, right? Damn it. Okay, can't make that joke. Apologies to any of you viewers who may be Latvian. Oh, fuck shit. In the Christmas moon, making spirits bright. Lobotomy, my friend, lobotomy. In the Christmas mood, making spirits bright. Wow, what a retard. Also did not know that about Ivan Terrible, but it is hard to find a Mrs. Terrible. Unless you're like a bitchy news character, but that's just Megyn Kelly. Did I say that aloud? Regrettable statement, please! God, I just like made like so many racist content insults in one vid. This is why, like, I'm not doing that. Ooh, beautiful supervisor's car. Okay. So that is basically it.